Oh, hey there. Welcome to the tennis marathon on ESPN 5. Last time you were with us, we were in Texas. An epic battle between myself and my aunt, Linda. Now, we're on Washington Island, in the nice county of Door. I will be battling my sister and my father in the ultimate test of tennis skills. It was 1,001 and 1,000,000 to 2 times. Go down flames and I'm taking you closer to the And there she is. Oh, all in a bad romance. Oh, all in a bad romance. And there he is.
Your money.
I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair.
It's time.
DJ Khaled! Hey! Yeah.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say
okay, so the score right now is, strange as it seems, nothing to nothing. I think I'm gonna have to get out the big guns. That's right. It's gonna get crazy all up in here. Well, you know, they've got some game. I mean, obviously, I'm the favorite here, so, yeah, everybody's rooting for me. The huge crowds come out tonight with big signs, you know, whoa, yeah. That guy.
You know us here, obviously the favorite. He has some skills, but dare I say we're just better.
This is a big game, and we know we respect our opponents. We know the amount of time we've put into our preparation, so we should be fine. And we just hope to go out there between the lines and lay it all out there and leave it all on the court and then let the results fall where they may.
I mean, they're good. They obviously trained a little. I mean, not as much as the rigorous hours I put in. A normal day in my shoes is wake up in the morning, feeling like P. Diddy.
My partner is just so hard to work with, taking everything and not giving me a chance. But we can pull it together somehow and beat this guy.
Brother.
They've got nothing.
He's got nothing.
That's it for today's episode of Tennis and Strange Places. Join us next time, where we play tennis in another strange place.
Be the child asking us to move.